Okay, yo.
Hi, dear.
You guys, today is a new day. The sun is out, and yes, the birds are singing. Like, real talk, the birds are singing. Y'all, so you guys, today is a whole nother day. This is my Vlogmas video day 2. And like I said, yo, I can't post every day. For anyone who doesn't know, my name is Kiel. Kiel, baby. Max needs a bath. And after I bathe him, I'm gonna go see mom and them for a little while, cause I'm actually supposed to be house hunting today, cause it's like supposed to be my last month in my apartment. And I need a house. Like, I really want a house. I really want a house, cause I need a house with a backyard for my pit bull Draco. For anyone who doesn't, really, Draco is the only reason I'm trying to get a house, cause right now he lives with my mom and I want him staying with me. So, yeah. So, I'm finna go in and give Max a bath, you feel me? Go on and knock this out, woo woo. Anyway, if you are new to this channel and you like me and my videos, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And then don't forget to tap that bell and make it ding so when I post your phone ring, cause when I post them YouTube videos, baby, you know. Woo. So y'all, please tune into this video.
Hey. Hey. So y'all, look, my little cousin pulled up on me, y'all, and his mom.
Oh my God.
So you know what I'm saying? They here to check on Kiel or whatever. He see me bathing Max. Wanna say something to the Kiel cousin? Got a fresh cut. Fresh cut. Look at
He's so extra.
Well, you know he gonna post this on his page and people gonna see it, right?
Oh, what's up? On Instagram, follow me, CJ the King 345.
No. Y'all don't nobody follow his ass on Instagram.
That's his mama, y'all, in the background.
Yeah, he 10 years old. He don't need no followers. It's CJ the King 345. None of that. He gonna get 345 because if anybody Instagram him.
Oh, yes,
so y'all, I'ma get done and finish. I'ma finish bathing Max, and then I'ma come back and I'ma see you guys in just a minute. All right, you guys, I had to throw my little, y'all know my little famous black hood. Max is clean and everything. But here you go, y'all. He done clean, got a bath. He got a bath. He finna go stay with Uncle JJ for a couple hours, cause I got to clean my house. Hey, baby. Look at CJ way down there. Max, you ready to go? Come on, let's go. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna drop him off at mama house, cause I already know my little brother ain't gonna mind babysitting, you know, well, dog sitting. I know my little brother's not gonna mind dog sitting. He's a great dog sitter. Really, really great. So yeah, we're finna go and take Max there to the house, and then I gotta come back and clean my apartment, y'all, cause I gotta get ready to move in a couple weeks. So, you know what I'm saying? And Max need to make up his mind with what he gonna do. But all right, y'all, I'll be right back. We are pulling up at mother's house. Max, I think Max is getting car sick because he's slapping all out the mouth. Look, y'all, look at this. Look at him.
Come on, Max.
No. Can you donk it? You mind? Huh? No embarrassment now because I told my YouTube you wasn't gonna mind.
Y'all, I done dropped my little cousin off at the house. You wanna say something to my vlog before I go?
Bye, vlog. Y'all support the movement.
Please. All right, y'all, let me get back to that so I can finish.
All right.
All right, cousin, love you.
Love you too.
Bye, cousin. I am on my way back to the house.
Y'all, I'm trying to say to my brother how to say his name. XXX. Yeah, be my other half. Wait. Yeah, X. Y'all, Courtney came to see me. You want to say something to my vlog before I close this other thing out? That's how you want to say? I said you
want to
say something. That's a
sign
language. Bye.
That's
it? Bye.
I've been XXTentacion.
You don't want to say hey?
Nice to meet you guys.
Remember?
But I didn't introduce myself.
Yeah, I
introduced
you.
But I did.
Okay.
Courtney, his bestie.
Hi, again. <Lincoln. laughs> What's up? No, these lips is not what's up. Hold on, y'all. Give me a minute to put some chapstick on, because... y'all ain't finna talk about me, baby. Why do I got the heat on? Hi, dear. You guys, today is a new day. Check this out. Look, let me show y'all. The sun is not out and the birds are definitely not singing. I hope everybody's December is going pretty good. I'm not even gonna sit here and lie. Y'all, let me tell y'all, I was gonna have a big Christmas for everybody. Do y'all hear me? Everybody. But unfortunately, y'all ain't got me. I went through something real, real bad. And I said, you know what? No, I ain't got time. So what I did was I got me a car, spent about 3 bands getting the car, dang on near. So anyway, I said, you know what? This Christmas looking like Christmas cars, or this Christmas looking a little bit like Ritz crackers. This Christmas looking like jelly beans. You know what I'm saying? Something like that. Cause your boy, no. Dad, nah, cause I done spent out so much money. So much money. Now, I'm finna have to stop vlogging because they finna see the ugly side of me. I'm just pulling out the camera now because I really just decided to make up my mind. Y'all know I be saying some of the craziest stuff. When this camera come out, I be getting nervous. And I just don't be knowing what to do, really what to say. So it throws me off a little bit. But I promise you, I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy at all. But I have been watching. Wait a minute. What they put inside of you? And I did not even expect the rain to be like this. I'm glad I let Max out. It's ridiculous, y'all. It's like real ridiculous, y'all. It's ridiculous, y'all. It's ridiculous, y'all. It's ridiculous, y'all. Hey, it's ridiculous, y'all. You hear the rain? You hear that rain? You hear the rain? You hear the rain? Well, it's ridiculous, y'all. This ridiculous y'all, this ridiculous y'all, this ridiculous y'all. L on the beat snapping, and I don't even care cause I got the hat bapping. And if you ain't never heard of me, crap, I ain't even tight to be in the hood, I ain't trapping. But nigga, bitch, I'm coming through, flying through, run through and shit. I'm breaking down that big child. I can't even freestyle, y'all. Y'all know I can't freestyle with the y'all, these folks in Alabama can't drive. These folks in Alabama cannot drive, do you hear me? Okay guys, I've actually gotten off of work and I'm hungry. So I called mama while I was at work and I was like, look, your boy hungry, I ain't got no groceries. Can you cook or something? She said she wasn't cooking, so she left the food stamp card. So you know, I'm finna swipe that EBT. So Kaya came with me, y'all know how me and Kaya is in the store already, what? Yeah. You look what? We supposed to be making chicken tenders and fries, which we are making chicken tenders and fries, but I'm gonna actually take my chicken tenders and put them in a wrap with some salt and some. Okay, y'all, let me find out what I'm looking for and then we'll come back to the camera. All I wanna say is, mama, when you watch this video, please don't get mad at me.
Crinkles. Oh my gosh.
I see why mama don't give you food stamp card, because you come in just blow.
First of all, it's just $2.79.
This is just $20 in this budget.
No.
This is really tricky.
About two of them.
Mom, when you watch this video, we only get multiples of bags because you had all these kids. Mission accomplished.
Family gotta eat.
All we gotta do now is get some grease, some wraps, and that's it. Bye y'all. Yeah, and that's why I'm finna leave a message to mom right now.
Why she gonna listen?
Oh, she is gonna listen as soon as she watches this video.
No, I'm gonna tell her, she's like, okay, y'all gonna figure it out. Figure it out.
Kai wanna buy 2 Hawaiian punches for your house, but she put 2 in the buggy. So I said, Kai, you might as well give me one, and then y'all might as well keep the other one.
She tried to get my cookies a while ago.
You know what? I'm glad this is recording.
She did say I could get my cookies a while ago.
Mama, she finna burn your EBT card up. She finna burn it up. By the time I get mama this EBT card, it's gonna be smoking. Oh, this girl got me nervous. I need a sweet onion. I need an onion. Where the sweet onion?
Cause she was gonna ask you
can
you took me to Walmart so you can get
them
for me. Okay.
Okay.
And then you wasn't here.
Okay. Anyway, y'all, that's gonna be it for this Walmart run. This girl about to drive me nuts. Literally nuts.
Oh, yeah, tell them how much you spent in here. Tell them how much you spent. Kia just spent $43. And I think it was
$1.76. It was all your son's fault. He wanted to get sweet onions and peppers and sardines and stuff. All I wanted was chicken. Hello. Ooh. Well, y'all, we're going back in the store because somebody forgot to forget the grease. And my boots just getting wet.
Come on. Looking like a weatherman.
You guys, I'm actually sitting here editing this video and I realized we didn't close out. So if you like this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to tap that bell and make it ding so when I post, your phone will ring. Bye.